So we have our participants from West Bengal, Telangana, UP, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Andhra, Andhra quite a lot, Rajasthan, yeah. पंजाब से भी गुजरात इज ऑल्सो देयर समी फ्रॉम गुजरात झारखंड ओके विवेक कैन वी स्टार्ट
हेलो Should we start, sir? So good morning, namaskar, welcome everybody, those who have joined this session. As we know, we have already launched Career Guidance Cell under the banner of CSE Academy, and this was launched on 15th August 2021. We are also celebrating Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, so we go in sync with that. And today we have the experts, Ms. Dakshani S., Jasleen Singh, Dr. Piyush Gupta. These three experts are with us. They would be talking a lot about a very important aspect of nowadays, the career, that is vocational career, vocational courses, how it is important, what is going to be the future of it, and how the students can take benefits, how the parents can even guide their children. So a lot to talk about it. Just a brief introduction about the experts today that we have in the session. So first I would go with Ma'am Jasleen Singh. She is an experienced educator, a career guidance expert certified by the Career Development Alliance, United States of America. She has been guiding students, parents to help them to choose the right college, the career, the professional and the academic courses. Ma'am, I welcome you to this session. The next we have Dakshani ma'am. She is an international career coach certified and a member of NCDA, United States of America, with over a decade of experience in interacting and guiding more than 1,000 students to find their ideal career. Ma'am, I welcome you to this session.
Thank you. Thank you for the introduction. Good
and
morning.
Finally, we have Dr. Piyush Gupta. This is not a new face for all of us. He is the person who is leading CSE Academy and the initiatives that we are, he is going to talk about the career guidance cell and a lot about even the vocational courses. So I welcome you, sir, to this session.
Thank you. Thank you
so much.
Thank
you all. Over to you.
नमस्कार जितने भी हमारे VLE या और हमारे डिस्ट्रिक्ट स्टेट टीम्स या स्टूडेंट्स इसमें ज्वाइन करें हैं सबको अ वेरी वेरी वार्म वेलकम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। आज का टॉपिक जो है हम हिंदी इंग्लिश में मिक्स रखेंगे एंड इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक। बहुत इसके ऊपर चर्चा हो रही है, नॉट ओनली इंडिया, ग्लोबली इस टॉपिक पर चर्चा हो रही है। वोकेशनल एजुकेशन, वोकेशनल कोर्सेज, वोकेशनल सब्जेक्ट्स, इस पर बहुत चर्चा हो रही है। सो व्हेन वी रियली टॉक अबाउट वोकेशनल, व्हाट आर वी लुकिंग एट? एक नॉर्मल एजुकेशन होती है जो हमारे ग्रेजुएशन एंड ऑल दोस चल रही है, और उसके साथ साथ जब आपको रियली जॉब में जाना है, कुछ आपको एडिशनल स्किल्स चाहिए होते हैं जिससे यू आर व्हाट वी कॉल एज जॉब रेडी, राइट? तो उसके ऊपर हम डिटेल में इसके ऊपर चर्चा करेंगे एंड वी हैव एक्सलेंट एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लॉन्च माई करियर। लॉन्च माई करियर इज ऑल्सो अवर पार्टनर फॉर द ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म जो हम एक हफ्ते के अंदर ही ऑलमोस्ट लॉन्च करने जा रहे हैं अंडर अवर सी एस सी अकेडमी करियर गाइडेंस सेल. तो थोड़ा सा इसके बारे में आई विल जस्ट एक्सप्लेन व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लॉन्च एज अ पार्ट ऑफ सीएससी एकेडमी. द सीएससी एकेडमी करियर गाइडेंस सेल इज वन ऑफ द ड्रीम इनिशिएटिव ऑफ आवर डॉक्टर दिनेश त्यागी सर एंड वी स्टार्टेड दिस इनिशिएटिव अराउंड 2-3 मंथ्स बैक. और उसके अंदर हमने वेबिनार के फॉर्मेट में, जो आज भी हमारा एक है, डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स पर हम डिस्कशंस कर रहे थे और विद इंक्लूडिंग एक्सपर्ट्स को इन्वॉल्व करके वेरियस सब्जेक्ट्स हमने कवर करे हैं. आर्ट्स स्ट्रीम के बच्चे कैसे क्या कर सकते हैं, कॉमर्स के बच्चे क्या कर सकते हैं, जो साइंस के हैं वो कौन सी और नई अपॉर्चुनिटीज अवेलेबल हैं. फिर हम बात कर रहे थे इमर्जिंग टेक्नोलॉजीज के ऊपर बात कर रहे थे. फिर हम प्योर आईटी के अंदर बात कर रहे थे. सो बहुत सारी हमने डिस्कशंस ओवर पीरियड ऑफ पिछले हमारे जो सेमिनार्स वेबिनार्स हैं 6-7 सेमिनार्स, उसके अंदर वी हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग अ लॉट. एंड ऑल दीज वेबिनार रिकॉर्डिंग्स दे आर अवेलेबल टू यू ऑन आवर सीएससी स्कीम यूट्यूब चैनल. तो वहाँ पे आप सब वीडियोस पुरानी आप सुन सकते हैं और अपने सेंटर में सीएससी एकेडमी सेंटर्स स्पेशली जो हैं वीएलईज कैन ब्रिंग स्टूडेंट्स अकॉर्डिंगली एंड शो देम दोज, प्रोजेक्ट कर सकते हैं वो वीडियोस या स्कूल्स में जाके दिखा सकते हैं. सो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग विच वी स्टार्टेड. उसके बाद एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट चीज थी कि बच्चे किस तरह से एक्चुअली गाइडेंस लें. ये ऑल दीज टॉक्स आर जनरल टॉक्स, ओके. हम जनरलाइज करते हैं, हम पर्टिकुलर एक बच्चे का नहीं बताते कि आपका क्या बैकग्राउंड है, आपकी क्या स्किल्स हैं, तो आपको किस साइड में जाना चाहिए, आपको कॉमर्स लेना चाहिए या आर्ट्स लेनी चाहिए, किस साइड डायरेक्शन में आपको जाना चाहिए, स्कूल के बाद आपको कौन सा करियर आपके लिए ठीक रहेगा. सो दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड स्पेशली रूरल के लिए दिस बिकम्स मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वहाँ पे ये गाइडेंस काउंसलिंग का कंसेप्ट ही नहीं है. गाइडेंस काउंसलिंग का कंसेप्ट ही नहीं है वहाँ पे. जो हम कहते हैं कि अधिकतर जो है हम देखते हैं भेड़ चाल है, या तो कोई आसपास के बता देंगे या फ्रेंड्स जो कर रहे हैं सब वही कर रहे हैं, या स्कूल के टीचर्स बता देंगे, मेनली वो हमारे गाइड बन जाते हैं, बट बहुत लिमिटेड गाइडेंस होती है. तो ये जो हम अभी हफ्ते के अंदर एक ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म लॉन्च करने जा रहे हैं लॉन्च माय करियर के साथ, कोलैबोरेशन के साथ, पार्टनरशिप के साथ, जिसके अंदर इंडिविजुअल बच्चे को क्या उसके अंदर स्किल सेट्स हैं, क्या उसके एरियाज ऑफ इंटरेस्ट हैं, थ्रू अ असेसमेंट फॉर्मेट. वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एक क्विज फॉर्मेट होगा, असेसमेंट होगा, बच्चा ऑनलाइन आंसर करता रहेगा और उसके बेसिस पर काफ़ी चीज़ें उसमें पूछी जाती हैं. तो बड़ा सिस्टमेटिक चलता है, साइंटिफिक उसके अंदर एल्गोरिथम्स हैं, जिसे फिर बाद में आपको प्लेटफॉर्म बताएगा कि कौन से करियर्स आपके लिए इंटरेस्टिंग है, कौन सी साइड आपके लिए बेटर है. आज की डेट में 2000 से ज़्यादा, बहुत ज़्यादा करियर्स हैं, स्पेशलाइजेशंस ही बहुत सारी हैं आज की डेट में. मतलब आप सोच ही नहीं सकते बिकॉज ऑफ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म जो आगे हैं हमारे पास, इतने सारी नई नई अपॉर्चुनिटी जो हमने कभी भी इवन 3 साल पहले, इवन 2 साल पहले, कोरोना से पहले सोची नहीं थी. ठीक है, आफ्टर ड्यूरिंग कोरोना लॉट ऑफ न्यू अपॉर्चुनिटीज हैव इमर्ज और आने वाले साल में बहुत कुछ होने जा. तो ये एक ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म हम लॉन्च करने जा रहे हैं वेयर इंडिविजुअल चाइल्ड विल बी एबल टू डू द असेसमेंट, व्हाट वी कॉल ए साइकोमेट्रिक टेस्ट कर सकेंगे, और उसके बाद उसके बेसिस पर कंप्यूटर उसको बताएगा उनको कि क्या क्या वो कर सकते हैं और स्ट्रीम्स क्या क्या कर सकते हैं. और आगे करियर में अगर आपको ये करियर, आपके पास ऑप्शंस 500 या 2000 के अंदर से वो मे बी 20-25 या 50 जो शॉर्टलिस्ट करके देगा, और उसके बेसिस पर पूरी डिटेल्स अवेलेबल होंगी कि उस करियर के अंदर किस टाइप का काम करना पड़ता है, किस टाइप की सैलरी होती है, उस करियर के लिए क्या क्या और पढ़ना पड़ेगा आपको, किस टाइप की डिग्री या पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन या आपके वोकेशनल कोर्सेज, वो सारी की सारी चीज़ें बहुत डिटेल्ड में कैंडिडेट को अवेलेबल होंगी. एंड ऑल दिस विल बी अवेलेबल टू द स्टूडेंट एट अ वेरी वेरी नॉमिनल फीस विच इंक्लूड्स द वीएलई कमीशन ऑल्सो. तो देयर इज अ ह्यूज अपॉर्चुनिटी. उसके अलावा दूसरी चीज़ हम शुरू करने जा रहे हैं ऑनलाइन में, 1-to-1 काउंसलिंग थ्रू काउंसलर्स, वीडियो टेली काउंसलिंग जो हम कह रहे हैं, हमने टेली लॉ करते हैं, हम टेली मेडिसिन करते हैं, बट अब हम टेली काउंसलिंग, करियर काउंसलिंग की हम बात कर रहे हैं, राइट? सो वन टू वन स्टूडेंट कैन बुक देयर टाइम विद वन ऑफ द एक्सपर्ट्स ऑनलाइन एंड देन डू अ वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस वन टू वन, अपने इंडिविजुअल अपने क्वेश्चंस जो हैं और जो भी आपने असेसमेंट का आपका निकला है आप डिस्कस कर सकते हैं। तो ये दो मेन चीजें हैं। तीसरी जो है वो भी एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, जो अगेन हमारे डॉक्टर त्यागी सर ने ये अनाउंस भी करा था जब हमने इनिशियली लॉन्च करा था कि हमको एक VLEs के लिए काउंसलिंग सर्टिफिकेशन स्टार्ट करना चाहिए। तो वो भी शुरू होने जा रहा है हफ्ते के अंदर ही इसी प्लेटफॉर्म पर, जो हमारा डीजी पाठशाला LMS है, लर्निंग मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम, उसके ऊपर वो भी प्लेटफॉर्म स्टार्ट हो रहा है, जिसमें हम लोकल लेवल पर VLEs या उनके एम्प्लॉई जो हैं, जिसको भी वो सर्टिफाई करना चाहते हैं, दे कैन अंडरगो दैट ट्रेनिंग। वो करीब अराउंड 30 hours ऑफ ऑनलाइन कॉन्टेंट होगा, उसको वो वीडियो बेस्ड होगा, हिंदी और इंग्लिश में होगा शुरू में, आने वाले टाइम में हम उसको और लैंग्वेजेस में भी, बट प्राइमरली अभी हम हिंदी और इंग्लिश में स्टार्ट करने जा रहे हैं। वो वीडियो कंटेंट होगा, ऑडियो हिंदी इंग्लिश में अवेलेबल होगा। तो उससे क्या होगा, सर्टिफिकेशन से ये फाउंडेशन लेवल कोर्स होगा, उससे कुछ एक्सटेंट तक जो वीएलई या उसका जो भी वो लोकल काउंसलर डिफाइन करेंगे अपने सेंटर में, वो स्टूडेंट को डायरेक्ट कुछ हेल्प कर पाएंगे, गाइड कर पाएंगे। उसके बाद ऑफ कोर्स स्टूडेंट वन टू वन एक्सपर्ट के साथ बात कर सकता है, ऑल दोस थिंग्स आर देयर। तो ये तीन चीजें हम ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म पर, एक साइकोमेट्रिक असेसमेंट है इंडिविजुअल, फिर आपका वन टू वन काउंसलिंग टेली काउंसलिंग हो गया, फिर सर्टिफिकेशन फॉर द फाउंडेशन लेवल करियर काउंसलर के ऊपर होगा। तो ये हम शुरू करने जा रहे हैं। सो बहुत सारी चीजें, एक्साइटमेंट हमारे CSE एकेडमी सेंटर्स पे शुरू होगी, और ये बहुत अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी होगी, क्योंकि जितने भी आपके आसपास स्कूल्स हैं, यू कैन रियली अप्रोच ऑल द स्कूल्स, एवरी स्कूल इज इंटरेस्टेड, और स्कूल के लिए भी एक बहुत अच्छा इसके अंदर प्लेटफॉर्म में होगा आने वाले टाइम में, हाँ बहुत जल्दी, कि स्कूल अपने लेवल पर स्टूडेंट्स का पूरा देख सकता है किस तरह का उनका टेस्ट का रिजल्ट था, तो डायरेक्शन स्टूडेंट्स की किस तरफ है, स्टूडेंट्स कॉमर्स की साइड ज्यादा या उस किस करियर की साइड। तो इन सब से लिंक्ड आज का टॉपिक जो है वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट हो जाता है, क्योंकि हम जब करियर की बात कर रहे हैं, इट इज नॉट जस्ट आफ्टर ग्रेजुएशन करके जरूरी नहीं आपको कोई करियर मिलता है, दे आर सर्टेन स्किल्स, स्किल सेट्स बहुत जरूरी है। आज की डेट में CBSE ने भी 6th class ऑनवर्ड्स बहुत सारे वोकेशनल सब्जेक्ट स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं, ठीक है, ऑलरेडी चल रहे थे कुछ जो 8th-10th class में थे, बट अब वो बात कर रहे हैं 6th class ऑनवर्ड्स। So there is a lot of things which are being talked about under the National Education Policy also. So today we have our two experts, Jasleen ma'am and Dakshyani ma'am. So I will get into a discussion with them. Kisi ka bhi jo participant hain, VLEs ya students, unka question ho, wo chat window mein question answer ka ek button hai, uske andar apna question type kar sakte hain. और वी विल टेक दोज क्वेश्चंस ड्यूरिंग अवर डिस्कशन, राइट? सो सबसे पहले आई विल कम टू दक्षिणी मैम, कि जब हम वोकेशनल कोर्सेज की बात करते हैं या वोकेशनल एजुकेशन की बात करते हैं, तो ये वर्ड तो बहुत पुराना है, बट अब इसके ऊपर बहुत ज़्यादा एम्फेसिस होने लगा। तो आखिर इसको थोड़ा सा आप एलैबोरेट सिंपल तरीके से कि क्या है वोकेशनल एजुकेशन, वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग जब हम बात करते हैं, तो क्या इसमें अब नई चीज क्या हो रही है जो पहले नहीं थी?
थैंक यू सो मच। आई वुड लाइक टू बिगिन विद सेइंग दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड एट द राइट टाइम व्हेन द करंट जनरेशन हैज इज रेडी टू फेस द एम्प्लॉयमेंट मार्केट, एंड इंडिया इज अ कंट्री वेयर द यूथ पॉपुलेशन इज मोर देन एनी अदर पॉपुलेशन. So when this is happening, we are at the right moment, at the right time, I think, to start training our youth for the jobs that are coming. And when we talk of vocational courses, अगर हम ग्लोबली देखें तो चाइना, स्वीडन और रशिया जैसे कंट्रीज में दे हैव स्टार्टेड इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग डिजिटल लिटरेसी एंड यू नो द थॉट ऑफ इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी इनटू द करिकुलम द पेडागॉजी एवरीथिंग इज चेंजिंग फ्रॉम अ वेरी यंग एज एंड दे एम्फसाइज मोर ऑन स्किल बिल्डिंग एंड वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग राइट फ्रॉम अ अर्ली एज. इंडिया में जो था पहले द माइंडसेट वाज दैट अगर पढ़ाई नहीं हो पा रही है ड्यू टू सो मेनी सर्कमस्टेंसेस, अगर फाइनेंशियल डिफिकल्टीज है या द स्टूडेंट हैज बीन फेलिंग कंटिन्यूसली इन सर्टन सब्जेक्ट्स, एकेडमिकली उनको एक्सेल नहीं हो पा रहे हैं और बहुत मुश्किलें हैं जो वो पढ़ नहीं पा रहे हैं, तो बोल देते हैं कि आप वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग में डाल दो, कुछ भी स्किल सीख लेगा तो फैक्ट्री में कहीं पे भी काम मिल जाएगा. तो दैट वॉज द माइंड सेट दैट वॉज देयर बिफोर. I think we have changed that outlook and we are going to change and see a lot of transformation in this sector going forward because the number of employed people and the skilled people and the market demands has the gap is such that you know we need to close the gap with proper skill training.
Right. So
awareness hai market dynamics ke bare mein jo opportunities hai. हम लोग सिर्फ इंजीनियरिंग, मेडिकल, टेक्निकल एजुकेशन और यू नो आईटी सर्विसेज ऐसे अपॉर्चुनिटीज को देख रहे हैं. जब व्हेन यू लुक एट द ओवरऑल जीडीपी ऑफ द कंट्री, आई थिंक दिस मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सेक्टर इज वेयर वी आर लैकिंग एंड कंट्रीज लाइक चाइना एंड ऑल दीज कंट्रीज विच आर डेवलपिंग नेशंस दे एम्फसाइज मोर ऑन द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग पार्ट ऑफ इट. सो वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग इज गिविंग हैंड्स ऑन ट्रेनिंग for manual jobs. It's a good balance between academics and also manual jobs. Jahan pe aapko non-academically skill bhi train karenge. You know, and it's about survival. It's not about dignity of labor ki aapko, you know, electrician banna hai, plumber banna hai. It's not only that. There are a lot of sectors and across all sectors, there are opportunities for vocational training. So the idea, the aim of giving vocational training is to give an individual survival skills and how to be successful in life and also lead a livelihood. So, इसमें से आप entrepreneur भी बन सकते हैं. जो भी vocational training लेते हैं, उनसे आप अपने own company start कर सकते हैं और बहुत सारे लोगों को employ भी कर सकते हैं. And the best part about vocational courses is it's open for all. It's not only for a certain gender or socio-economic background. And it is across all sectors and open for all ages. It's not only for a certain age or gender or socio-economic background. And the best thing is, even after 10th and 12th, you can continue to do short-term certifications, advanced courses, apprenticeships, and automotive industries mein aap jaake internships kar sakte hain. And this is going to be very transformational for India if we are going to focus on training our youth for vocational courses. Thank you.
So, I think it's the opportunity जब हम vocational training या vocational education and careers की बात कर रहे हैं, it's a huge. Actually, हमारे जो VLEs हैं, that's one of the biggest network of entrepreneurs, and we have very diverse, right, from 10th class engineers, very very diverse set of people, and they. Went totally in a different direction in terms of becoming a self-entrepreneur. And today they are doing wonderful job work. I'll say not just a business as an entrepreneur, but a lot of social work. So the diversity jo hum is word ke saath baat kar rahe hain is not just simple courses, but there are a lot of opportunities. So coming back to when we talk about especially the type of courses which are available, so Jasleen ma'am, what type of specifically vocational courses in terms of career opportunities available hain, aur uske liye kis type ka study path, jaise CBSE to keh raha hai 6th class onwards vocational subjects bhi hone chahiye, right? They are talking of all sort of crafts, चाहे वो गार्डनिंग है, चाहे पॉटरी मेकिंग है, बहुत सारे एरियाज की बात कर रहे हैं. सो उसके लिए अगर बच्चों को शुरू करना है, सो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ कोर्सेज आर अवेलेबल एज सच एंड अपॉर्चुनिटीज, और क्या कर सकते हैं?
राइट डॉक्टर बिश, सो आई थिंक सीएससी के यू नो एकेडमी से एसोसिएटेड वीएलईस का एग्जांपल इज दैट परफेक्ट एग्जांपल एज टू व्हाट इज द स्कोप of you know diversifying in life and I'm sure ki kafi honge jinhone alag alag short term courses kiye honge over a period of time to develop themselves chahe wo computer based ho ya digital literacy you know as in digital marketing courses ho right so a lot of courses are available and it's all about developing yourself over a period of time to build that career that you were looking for I think CBS with the NEP 2020 coming in, it's been the main focus has been that now we want to address two things. First thing that we want to address is that we know that there's a huge emerging market out there, जहाँ पे हमें बहुत ही skill based and vocation based manpower की ज़रूरत है. So now we have that integrated with the CBSE curriculum. We have children taking on courses right from grade 6 onwards. That includes like artificial intelligence, coding, and there was anyways a long list of courses. Now, what was not happening earlier was that every student did not have to take one mandatory vocational course. It was still an optional thing for students, right? So once a student takes it becomes a part of your mandatory curriculum, what happens is that two things will happen. Either the student will try something new, or if the student already is interested in something, he will pursue that option, right? So we are making sure that by making it as a part of our curriculum, we are not asking the child to go beyond his curriculum and develop certain skills or develop his interest. We're giving the student an opportunity to develop it alongside. अब सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड से स्टार्ट करने का सबसे बड़ा फायदा ये है कि बाय द टाइम द स्टूडेंट फिनिशेस ग्रेड 12 हैज हैड गुड सिक्स इयर्स ऑफ यू नो वोकेशनल एजुकेशन द चाइल्ड हैज रियलाइज कि भाई ये चीज मेरे काम की है मेरे काम की नहीं है या इसको मैं आगे जाके फर्दर डेवलप कर लूँ या नहीं नाउ मूविंग ऑन से वी हैव रीच ग्रेड 10 और 12 नाउ So what really happens is अभी तक traditionally mindset हमारा हमेशा ये था कि हमने 12th कर लिया either we get into say getting into BA, BCom, BSc degree or in engineering or medical degree. There was one standardized pathway that we kept looking at, right? But now what we want to offer the student in terms of careers are different pathways. If I am good, if I have those kind of skills कि मुझे लगता है कि शायद you know मैं बहुत अच्छा designing कर लेती हूँ मैं बहुत अच्छा artwork ही करती हूँ है ना मैं बहुत अच्छी painting करती हूँ so now the curriculum is being built in such a way that entrepreneurship is also a part of your curriculum you can go ahead and write after class 12 just do another course probably and then even if probably you don't even do one you're good to set up your own business but by taking up that pathway you'll be better equipped and you'll have more skills. So, sabse pehle to I think with NEP 2020, what we are trying to do is we are trying to break that mindset ki ek hi career pathway hai. So, I would also obviously like to say to all the CSE academies who've been so enthusiastically participating that please let your students, children, youth who come up to you, let them know ki ek career pathway nahi hai aaj ki date mein. Agar bache mein koi aisa particular skill hai, interest hai, jiske andar wo capability dikhata hai, is passionate about, is interested, we have so many courses that we can suggest to the child so that he need not spend 3 years or 5 years doing graduation, post-graduation to pick up a specialization later on. Within 3 years, the child is good to go and can get employed at a much earlier age and develop and hone up their skills and probably be at another level altogether. So talking about different courses that are available, let me give you a very, very interesting example that we have, So this is one of my favorite examples also is becoming a commercial pilot. So I want to let everybody know that commercial pilot is a vocational course and it's not a full 3-year degree course. You do it right after class 12. You go do a couple of flying hours. You clear 5-6 papers and you are good to be a commercial pilot. Okay, so and it is a very high earning job. Yes, I agree. It's a little on the expensive side also because flying in India, hours aapko katthe karne mein thode se definitely paise lagte hain. But the returns of that career are so high that you can pay it off later. I must say that the government of India has now through all the nationalized bank has made it so easy through Vidya Lakshmi to take educational loan फॉर एनी कोर्स इन इंडिया दैट इट इज नो लॉन्गर डिफिकल्ट कि हम ये कहें कि अच्छा मैं ये नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ क्योंकि यू नो आई डोंट हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ फाइनेंशियल रिसोर्सेज टू मीट. सो इवन दैट ऑप्शन इज नाउ बीइंग टेकन केयर ऑफ. देन यू हैव आई थिंक अगर आप हर बच्चे को आज स्कूल में पूछोगे या आप यूथ से पूछोगे सब कोई ना कोई गेम तो खेल ही रहे ऑनलाइन राइट. गेमिंग इंडस्ट्री एंड एनिमेशन इज बिकम सच अ बिग इंडस्ट्री एंड पीपल हु आर एन एक्सपर्ट इन द गेमिंग सॉफ्टवेयर आर सो मच इन डिमांड राइट. दे आर अर्निंग द सैलरीज ऑल्सो दे वॉन्ट टू ओके एंड इतनी डिमांड है दैट वी आर नॉट एबल टू फुलफिल दैट इंडस्ट्रीज रिक्वायरमेंट. So now what we want to hear when I'm connecting it to vocational education, what I want to connect here is that you don't have to go that standard route of doing computer engineering or computer science to become a gaming expert. Right after grade 12, there are so many gaming courses that you can do. And if you're interested, you'll be picked up and you will learn on the job. So you know, you're not spending too many years just acquiring formal education. Okay. So that is another thing. Fitness post COVID, even before that, our country is realizing medical costs are going higher. People are coming to fitness. Fitness is now becoming one of the most sought after industries and they are the most sought after people. I'm sure hum sab is baat se agree karenge ki ek achha fitness instructor mil jaye to hume lagta hai, my God, ye to bahut hi achhi cheez ho gayi hai. You know, it's an investment more than anything else. So when I'll just cover a few more and then maybe just come back to some very other important points here. Another one field of vocational courses, which I think up tak bahut zyada neglect hui hai, but probably now with so much of globalization that we are seeing is foreign languages. Foreign languages are exceptionally in demand. चाहे आप उनको प्राइवेट कंपनीज के साथ बोले आज वो आज बड़ी बड़ी कंपनीज लाइक एक्सेंचर आर लुकिंग for you know business analyst jo french bol sakte business analyst jinko chinese aati hai because aajkal companies global ho gayi hain. We need people who are able to you know have knowledge of languages, two languages, three languages, and able to converse and able to you know work across people around the globe. So foreign languages are so much in demand. Apart from that, the IT industry to definitely is booming with you know your digital marketing aa jaye, python aa gaya, html aa gaya, css aa gaya, you name it, an IT industry. In fact, India mein kaha jata aksar maine bahut baar ye suna hai from a lot of youth and a lot of people say ki naukriyan nahi hai, but main aapko honestly bataungi ki naukriyon ki koi kami nahi hai, right skilled log nahi hai aaj unke liye, and that is only happening because jab bacche hamare paas career guidance ke liye aate hain hum unko unki skills unke interest aur unki capabilities ke hisab se right courses nahi suggest karte hain jiski wajah se unke bahut saal wo you know aur courses karne mein lagate hain. By the time they figure out they have actually lost out on 4-5 years of education. So probably it's career guidance which is not letting us close that gap of demand and supply, and not the lack of courses or the lack of the willingness of students today. So just for a brief idea, I thought we can start with this.
Excellent. And as you were saying ki jaruri nahi hai aapko formal, you have to do a formal education, formal path jo which was there earlier, that you have to do 12th and that after that some graduation and then only you'll get a job. No, today there are a huge set of engineers who come out with the engineering degree and still they are not employable. Employable, when we say, that means there is a skill gap. Okay, what is required in the industry versus what people come out from the colleges. Okay, there is a big gap in terms of the demand and what is being supplied. So national education policy really lays a lot of emphasis. In fact, if you all or any of you have access to Google pe jaake aap policy ko ek baar padhein, almost every alternate page you will find this word vocational career, vocational education, vocational subjects, all those things. And yes, you gave an excellent example of commercial pilot, and in fact CSE does also conduct a face to face course on drone piloting. Right, so we have conducted many courses and it's in a batch format, so drone pilot courses, and there are huge opportunities today with that. So you don't really require every time a formal education. But at the same time, if you require a formal, so today, like you have, again, a lot of opportunities of doing a job or doing your own work as an entrepreneur and parallelly upgrading your education level also through online programs. So CSE also has tied up with MIT University. So we have all these degree programs available now, which a candidate can do in a, typically it gives a virtual university environment, right? So Sabi Hamare, there's a question also on this. So I thought I'll take this to answer that also. So all CSE VLEs today can admit students under MIT University courses. So you have around 12 courses, degree programs available, BA, BCom, BBA, BCA, and of course, postgraduate also, MBA is also available. And the beauty is UGC has given approval ki aap ye nahi ki aap ek hi course karo, agar online kar rahe ho, you can join two courses also, right? So you can get dual degrees, right? So today, the concept of going through a formal is really no more. Okay. Then you were talking about, Jaslin ji, about the foreign languages. There's actually a wonderful app which is called Duolingo. Duolingo.
Yes.
So ye chat pe bhi main type kar dunga, Duolingo. It has excellent number of languages available. Aap jo bhi language seekhna chahte hain aur bahut hi simple tarike se. Even Hindi and English is also there. Okay. And apart from some of the Indian languages and German, French, jo bhi aap language. It's a free app. Excellent app, and it's one of the excellent ways side by side. Children, if you give that app to, let's say, a sixth class child, they will be able to learn the languages much faster. Badon ke banispat, bachche jo hai, languages bahut jaldi pick up karte hain. So it's a huge opportunity for learning foreign languages at an early age, and you don't have to spend money. Also, to a very large extent, you don't have to spend money to learn foreign languages. Ye Duolingo, 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 Duolingo app hai. So you can go into this particular thing and really bring out a lot of things. Yeah. So when we talk of especially the 10th and 12th and school dropouts, basically, which is which may be very high in rural area as compared to urban. So vocational education, vocational courses, us level ke liye, what type of courses are available? I'll request Dakshani ma'am to really answer this. Ki vocational courses for 10th class, 12th class, and dropouts, school dropouts.
Yeah, sure. Sir, when we look at the statistics of the national sample survey, you can see that there is a lot of, people that are being, the ratio of people that are being trained for vocational training is between 15 to 29 years only. Although it is open for, you know, more people beyond that age. Many people jahan pe rural areas mein aate hain, actually some women start their career only after 30, 35 years. Jo ghar se, apne businesses shuru karte hain, ya tutoring karte hain, tuitions lete hain. To tab tak unko skilling ki zarurat nahi hoti hai. जब कोई एडवर्सिटीज होते हैं फैमिली में, क्लैमिटीज होते हैं, उनको फाइनेंशियली जब कंट्रीब्यूट करना पड़ता है तो उनके पास कोई स्किल नहीं होती है रेडी जो वो यूज कर सकते हैं. तो आई थिंक इट शुड बी ओपन टू एजेस बियॉन्ड दैट आल्सो. इट इज ओपन बट मोस्ट ऑफ द वुमेन एंड यू नो पीपल थिंक अबाउट स्किलिंग देमसेल्व्स बियॉन्ड दिस एज ऑफ 29 इयर्स. सो व्हेन दिस इज हैपनिंग देयर इज अ वेरी स्मॉल मिनिस्क्यूल पॉपुलेशन दैट इज रेडी फॉर यू नो फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट. So when we look at that, I think you have to look at the options that are available at a very much earlier age. So these are some of the, I'll try and make it as informative as possible because I didn't want to read out the options. So I have put it in the slide up in स्क्रीनशॉट भी ले सकते हैं और बाद में आप वीडियो देखते हैं तो उसमें भी पता चल जाएगा. तो आई मीन द लिस्ट इज एंडलेस, देर आर सो मेनी ऑप्शंस. दीज आर सम ऑफ द ऑप्शंस विच आई यू नो थॉट आई विल पुट इट टुगेदर, विच इज ऑल्सो कनेक्टिंग टू द फ्यूचर स्किल्स दैट आर नीडेड एंड मार्केट डिमांड्स. यू डोंट नीड फॉर्मल सर्टिफिकेशंस लाइक डॉक्टर पीयूष हैज मेंशनड कि आप कॉलेज जाके 3-4 साल पढ़ के ये सब अर्न करेंगे, दैट इज नॉट नीडेड. You can also do short-term, long, you know, advanced courses or certification courses in these areas. Jaise beautician courses hai, animation, fashion design, or photography. Phir tourism may be aapko, you know, short-term courses hai, catering services. And like Jasleen ma'am mentioned, foreign languages. These are some of the courses that you can always equip yourself with along with your academics. Ye zaruri nahi hai ki aap sirf academics mein focus karo. And think that, you know, what is the use of doing these courses? You may equip yourself, keep yourself certified by as and when you are doing your academics as well. And then, you know, go ahead and pick any of these courses. Diet and nutrition, I mean, there is no better time that we have to focus on our, you know, health and fitness and all these things. So these are all short courses that are available online and at a very economical rate. You just have to know the source of getting these you know, certifications. Now these are like, you know, like I told you, when if you want to go into the entrepreneurial journey and start your own companies, bakery and confectioneries and the even automotive industries, you know, they go into the production line and there's immense demand for skilled people who get into the manufacturing side of it. So you don't need theoretical knowledge for that. You can be, you know, equipped with the practical knowledge for these things. So these are some of the you know, courses after 12th. Now we look at some of the courses after 10th also. So after 10th, for some reason, if you are discontinuing your studies and think that's the end of the road, that's not true. You can pick up the you know, your strings from there itself and start equipping yourself for a career beyond this. So physiotherapy technicians these days, like I told you, sports. A field needs, you know, the sports people need a lot of, you know, support from the sports psychologists or physiotherapists. They need mental strength and physical endurance building. They are looking at regular visits to physiotherapists and, you know, the chiropractors and kinesiologists and all these people. So the anything which is related to health and fitness, allied medicine, it is always in demand. And hospitality, this is another food and beverage. This is a never dying industry. So always there is demand. Only the technology and how you place your orders online. Aajkal to cloud kitchens bhi aa gaye hain, jo aap cloud pe orders place kar sakte hain aur ghar se you can do your catering business. So these are things. The audio technician, again, there are a lot of events happening. Audio technicians are people who will assist in you know, the sound systems and how to support the, you know, the whole mics and the sound engineering part of it. And they will be the support system for all these events happening and how the recording happens and these kind of things. So audio technicians again are in, you know, that's a good option if you are looking at. So these are some of the colleges that offer vocational courses. Jo aapke government agencies ke you know, they are training these people through the government initiatives also. But these are some of the courses that you can go separately and do in these colleges. They will equip you with the right certifications and also give placements. They are tied up with industry people jahan pe aapko placements bhi mil jayenge. Jaise hotel management mein kabhi kabhi ye hotels like Oberoi's and all these you know, hotels are tied up with these training institutes. So wahan se aapko placements bhi mil jayenge. So when you join these courses, always figure out where are my placements, where am I going to get a job. So agar a job milega to bhi kya you know, salary ranges honge or what is my progression route, main ye talent ko kaise you know, I can grow it and make use of it to make money. So these are some of the colleges that are offering. This is only few of them that I've listed. But there are many, many more online that you can look at, which are offering professional vocational courses. Thank you.
Thank you, Dakshani ma'am. Actually, there are quite a lot of questions which are emerging. So one again I have written in the chat also in the question Q&A. जैसे बताया अमिटी यूनिवर्सिटी के ऑनलाइन डिग्री प्रोग्राम्स वर्चुअल यूनिवर्सिटी के अंडर आप सब कर सकते हैं एडमिशन. हमारे जितने भी CSE सेंटर्स हैं, नॉट ओनली CSE एकेडमी सेंटर्स, नाउ द एडमिशन फॉर अमिटी यूनिवर्सिटी दिस वर्चुअल यूनिवर्सिटी ऑनलाइन इज अवेलेबल अक्रॉस ऑल CSE सेंटर्स. 3.5 lakh सेंटर्स कैन डू एडमिशन एंड the fees which is being charged is highly discounted, especially for the CSEs, more than around, it goes around 30% to around even 70%. Okay, BA Hindi and BCom Hindi, just three years and at a fees of around, I think, 28,000, which includes VLE commission also in that, right? So website address I have written in the chat and Q&A also. So all VLEs who are connected, they can go over there and also ask your state team members. They can discuss and share more information on. So one thing, again, coming back to Government of India initiatives, in fact, Government of India and CSE ke through bhi, we have that particular program running where the existing people who have earned this different skill sets on their own by way of experience, they also can be certified. Okay, so the prior learning assessment certification format, which is available under the Government of India scheme, that I think is also very, very important, because sometimes in a job when you go, even if it is at a different skill level, they do ask, aapka koi formal certification hai आपके स्किल सेट की, तो दैट बिकम्स अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. सो देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स व्हिच आर हैपनिंग एंड ऑफ कोर्स अंडर द दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग व्हिच अगेन दक्षिणी मैम वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट वेरियस एरियाज अंडर हेल्थ स्पेशली. सो फिटनेस एंड अभी दो दिन पहले ही माय प्लेस आई एम इन चंडीगढ़ राइट नाउ. सो टू people, they came individually and they gave their card ki hum fitness yoga fitness instructor hain, so if you require we can do that. So nobody has approached like this ever, but this is the first time I saw ki individual aake apna card deke, visiting card. So that's a huge, aaj ki date mein hum wo jaise kehte hain, health is wealth. So everybody is concerned about the health, right? Whether कोई भी जना हो, any every human being, if health is good, so there is a huge opportunity in that area. Then coming back to some of the other programs where you talked about the IT area. So under CSE, again, we through CSE Academy centers, we have excellent set of programs which are basically under Ministry of Education, Government of India, and delivered as partner with IIT Bombay. So they all these programs, they are under a scheme which is called Spoken Tutorial, and the students can undergo a training. It's video based 3D animation kaise karte hain, develop karte hain. So on that particular thing, then there are tools which are used for even your Bollywood Hollywood movies, they are using that, those tools. So उसके ऊपर courses available हैं उसके under हमारे CSE, and all those get certified by IIT Bombay under that. So there are huge set of IT related programs which are available under this program of Spoken Tutorial, which is being delivered through CSE Academy centers, and students need not really have any qualification. There is no qualification in that. Anybody, even sixth class, if they are interested in animation or website development, they can do that. Like Python is there in CBSE right from sixth class onwards, they have. And if you look at now, Government of India has lots and lots of schemes. So let us quickly come back to this particular aspect, because Government of India schemes, you have, they become more relevant, especially for our rural youth children. So Can you throw, Jasleen ma'am, just some idea in terms of what are the type of Government of India schemes which are available under this vocational education as for taking up vocational skill sets, enhancing skill sets. So kuch uske upar you can give some idea.
Yeah, sure. So इसमें भी काफ़ी सारे न्यू डेवलपमेंट्स हुए हैं विच आई थिंक कि थोड़े से समझने ज़रूरी हैं. आई थिंक दी NEP 2020 व्हेन इट फोकसेस प्राइमरीली ऑन दी वोकेशनल एजुकेशन, आई थिंक द रूरल यूथ आर द मोस्ट टू बेनिफिट आउट ऑफ दिस, राइट. सबसे पहली बात है इट इज़ डेफिनेटली ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट हेल्प स्टूडेंट्स यू नो हैव मोर जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज टुमारो राइट आफ्टर 10th एंड 12th सो दैट दे डोंट हैव टू वरी टू मच अबाउट फॉर्मल एजुकेशन. बट एट द सेम टाइम बिकॉज दे हैव गॉन इनटू वोकेशनल एजुकेशन इट शुड नॉट ऑल्सो बी ट्रीटेड दैट दे आर नॉट इन द सेम लीग ऑफ समबडी टेकिंग फॉर्मल एजुकेशन, राइट. सो फर्स्ट लेट्स टॉक अबाउट वॉट इज दैट द NEP इज ट्राइंग टू डू टू हेल्प आउट स्टूडेंट्स गेट vocational along with formal education. So there is this concept that we now have which is called the multiple entry and exit options. Right. So agar koi bhi student 6 months ka course karta hai usko ek certificate mil jata hai, 1 year karta hai usko diploma milta hai, 2 years karta hai to usko advanced diploma mil jata hai and 3 years karta hai to usko bachelor of vocation mil jata hai. So isme ab sabse achhi baat ye hai that you don't have to do it in continuation. You can do a 6 months thing. If you're working, you come back, you complete your 1 year, you are getting certified at every stage of your educational journey. To that extent ki agar aap grade 8 mein hain aur aapne apni coding ka certificate kiya ya aapne artificial intelligence kiya, and when you move on to senior classes, you don't want to do, you know, carry on with that particular, you will be certified, you will be given a certification ki aapne artificial intelligence kiya. So इसलिए nobody, no student, no youth gets disadvantaged that there is no certification to it. Secondly, nobody, everyone, I must say, gets that option that they get to get a proper bachelor of vocation degree to themselves, which is equivalent to getting any bachelor's degree in the country. So I think these are the two most important initiatives that they have taken. सबसे ज्यादा मुझे लगता है ये बात आज हमारे लिए समझने की है दैट फॉर्मल एजुकेशन इज मोर थियोरेटिकल, थ्योरी बेस्ड होती है और एब्स्ट्रैक्ट एंड हैज अ साइंटिफिक बेंड टू इट, राइट. जो वोकेशनल एजुकेशन होती है दैट इज द प्रैक्टिकल साइड ऑफ दैट इंटायर थियोरेटिकल एजुकेशन. इट्स मोर लाइक 40% ऑफ थ्योरी एंड 60% प्रैक्टिकल. जितना हम ये कहते हैं कि IT के आने से जॉब्स चले गए हैं, मैं आप सबको ये बताना चाहूंगी कि अगर जॉब्स जाते हैं तो जॉब्स क्रिएट भी होते हैं वहां पर. देर इज सो मच न्यू मशीनरी दैट इज कम अप, देर इज सो एवरीबडी नाउ नीड्स अ पर्सन जिनके ऊपर कंपनीज को लगता है कि हम अभी 3-3 महीने 6-6 महीने उनको ट्रेन करने में नहीं लगा सकते बिकॉज टेक्नोलॉजी इतना फास्ट मूव करे. एवरीबडी नीड्स अ हैंड्स ऑन रेडी पर्सन एंड दैट इज एग्जैक्टली वेयर वोकेशनल एजुकेशन इज हेल्पिंग यू. इट इज गिविंग यू द थियोरी, इट इज गिविंग यू द हैंड्स ऑन ट्रेनिंग, दे आर टाइंग अप विद इंडस्ट्रीज. इनफैक्ट आज की डेट में HCL से लेके विप्रो से लेके आई मस्ट से ऑल द बिग कंपनीज इन द मार्केट प्रेफर वोकेशनल एजुकेशन स्टूडेंट्स. व्हाई? बिकॉज they know exactly what the student is learning. वो बच्चे उनके साथ वहाँ internships करते हैं directly, जैसे वो अपनी पढ़ाई खत्म करते हैं वो उनको अपने साथ place कर लेते हैं. They are getting an absolutely job ready student over there, wherein I'm not saying that every career pathway has its own share of advantages and maybe definitely a few disadvantages depending on how you're using your qualifications. Maybe with certain qualifications companies might have to invest some time and effort training them. बट सबसे ज्यादा जहाँ वोकेशनल एजुकेशन आई थिंक का सबसे बड़ा USP ये है कि आपको जिस चीज में इंटरेस्ट है आप वो कीजिए एंड यू हैव कंपनीज हु आर रेडी टू गिव यू इंटर्नशिप्स एंड प्लेस यू रेडीली ओवर देयर. सो आई थिंक रूरल यूथ शुड टेक एडवांटेज, शुड टेक फॉर्मल सर्टिफिकेशन ऑल्सो इन दिस एंड शुड परस्यू वॉट एवर दे वुड वॉन्ट टू डू एंड नॉट गेट इन टू अ लॉन्ग टर्म इंगेजमेंट इन टू एन एजुकेशनल जर्नी वेर इन यू नो इट कुड बी वेरी एक्सपेंसिव ऑल्सो फॉर देम. Right, we are looking at low cost education with immediate returns on it as well.
Right. Yeah. So yes, the huge. I think there's more confusion which is coming up because of the opportunities, and you are coming out of, like, for example, the national education policy also talks about after 10th exit and you get into a vocational stream altogether after 10th. And the multi entry and exit and entry aspect, I think that is going to be good. One thing I wanted to ask is the concept of internship. Internship right now was supposed to be thought about ki jo engineers hain ya MBA hain students wohi internship karte hain, but now as a part of AICTE it's there at college level also, and now they are talking about school level internship. So can you any one of you would like to answer, help us understand what type of internship opportunities could be there for rural children basically who are in schools, aur kis tarah ki wo and uska benefit kya hoga aage?
So I think Dr. Piyush, definitely this is something that is coming into place now, but jahan tak school ke bacche are concerned, so they have great opportunities of working with NGOs. A lot of NGOs have reached out to the rural youth, okay, and they have tried to create opportunities. When we say internships, we mean to say at school level we want to say it is about doing something which is apart from your academics and developing skills. It could even mean developing skills like a social media handler, even that is an internship and a great advantage at doing that kind of internship.
Justine, can you elaborate on this particular career which you just said?
Okay.
Social media handler.
Right. So after, now that we have seen ki COVID ke baad mein, just the way we are all today interacting, on a virtual platform, and we're not really there face to face with each other. So hamara jo out pehle, if we had an event in, say, a place like Delhi, the outreach would only be Delhi and maybe at the most Delhi NCR tak uska outreach tha. Kyunki log wahin se aake aapka, function ya koi program hai, kuch attend kar sakte the. But aaj jaise hum yahan pe ek virtual webinar mein hai and we are discussing, CSC Academy VLEs from all over the country who are attending this, right? So we also want at the same time that all those initiatives that are being taken by CSE Academy, are reaching out to the 3.5 lakh centers that we have. So students who are very tech savvy and they're creative nowadays, make for great social media handlers, kyunki wo ye cheezon ko bade acche se samajhte hain ki how to use Insta, how to use Facebook, how to use Twitter to promote events, right? And by giving them out internships, they create social media event pages for you, they organize the event for you, and they take feedback, do analysis. So this is suddenly now become such a hot topic. I know of children, bacche main jaanti hu, jinhone sirf ye karke aaj apne khud ke media event company khol liye, 11th ke bacche on Insta, and they are approached by private companies to promote their products on them, on their Instagram.
Yeah, right? I mean, I agree with Jasleen, and I'd like to add to this saying, I'll give you a real life example of, school students. Sure. It could be as simple as learning how to compost wet waste in the communities that they live. So there is this initiative in Bangalore where I was also part of it. Maine ek short-term course bhi kar li thi. जो कंपोस्टिंग के बारे में कोर्सेज देते हैं, और अगर आप एक कम्युनिटी और इन योर ओन एरिया वेर यू आर लिविंग, इफ यू कैन इनिशिएट दैट एज अ स्टूडेंट कि वेट वेस्ट कलेक्ट करके उसको कंपोस्टिंग, एंड ग्रेजुअली दिस स्टूडेंट हु इनिशिएटेड दिस, ही इवन बॉट अ मशीन टू कंपोस्ट इट फास्टर, एंड जब वो कंपोस्टिंग जल्दी से होके अक्यूमुलेट हो गया था तो एरिया वाइज उन्होंने एक यूनिट भी खोला था जहाँ पे पर केजी ऑफ कंपोस्ट 70 rupees पर बैग वो बेचने लगा. तो दिस इज द थिंग, काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स यू कैन डू एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑल्सो. इट कुड बी एज सिंपल एज दैट, जस्ट कंट्रीब्यूटिंग टू द कम्युनिटी यू आर अराउंड, एंड ऑल्सो टाइंग अप विद द लोकल गवर्नमेंट एजेंसीज. आप लोगो डिजाइन कर सकते हैं, कोविड अवेयरनेस के लिए आप कुछ कर सकते हैं, एप्स डेवलप कर सकते हैं. These are all small things that you can do and add it to your skills also.
Right. And I remember my cousin, my nephew, actually, he is in Sydney. So while studying in school, he was quite fond of aeroplanes and photography, right? So he used to go to the airport on the bridge, and from there, when the plane was landing or takeoff karta tha, photographs leta tha. And he used to post them on a particular website, and that website they used to pay him, right? So it's a vocational. You don't really require a 10th or 12th for that. Today, because of internet, so many vocational ideas, I call it as career ideas, they have put up. And somebody is asking about SEO, search engine optimization, right? So Dakshani, would you like to elaborate on this?
Yeah, actually, when you look at search engine optimization, again, I would like to give an example. It's a very rural, remote village near in Tamil Nadu where they do weaving. And these women had the skill in them, but they didn't know how to reach the masses and put their product, to the masses, and avoiding the middlemen, save money on the middlemen, the marketing, or expenses hote hain wo product bechne mein. So they approached a person in the village who was qualified enough to use the media, and this person started putting pictures of the weaves that those women were doing online. So agar wo search kare ki these kind of saris or this fabric, when somebody is looking on the internet, when they search on Google, so they would quickly land in this page where there were more footfall, I would say, digital footfall on this website where these products were advertised. So the masses were able to reach the person who is producing those at grassroots level and avoiding all the middlemen and the marketing, expenses that are involved. So I think this is a very, very a classic example of how digital marketing can be used. And, the SEO technology, which is also a certification course online, anybody can do it. And this can be of use to the daily, day-to-day, make things much easier for the people who are deprived of these technological advances.
Right. So today, everybody has a website. So, and everybody, as you have explained, everybody really would like to see ki Google search jab koi word de, to unki website top mein aaye, right? So there are different techniques. There are some very, very scientific algorithms are there, but otherwise, jo website ke upar aap title dekhte hain, that itself is very, very important ki uske andar kaun se words aapne use kare hain. Home page ke upar jo aapke text hota hai, it is very, very important because Google doesn't get into details of your sub pages of your website. It just looks at certain aspects. So aapka title hota hai, some words from your particular home page, and then they are in the website designing, you can put up keywords also. So when we talk of search engine optimization, this is what I'm saying is a simple way without really understanding any of the high-tech technology. You could do it and see that your particular, there are online tools also available. Ki aapki website ya kisi ki website jo aap हेल्प कर रहे हैं, जैसे आपकी अपनी, आप बहुत लोगों की, आपकी हर एक सीएसई की एक वेबसाइट है कि वो सबसे ऊपर आए. सो यू कुड डू दिस यूजिंग वन ऑफ योर द पर्सन हु अंडरस्टैंड्स प्रोग्रामिंग, बिकॉज इसमें जो वेबसाइट का कोड है उसको खोल के उसके अंदर ये ऐड करके एंड देन यू हैव टू अपडेट दैट. सो सर्च इंजन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, यस, एसईओ इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग एंड एवरीबडी वुड लाइक कि जैसी गूगल करें, हर एक जना गूगल तो जाता ही जाता है. गूगल बाबा इज द बिगेस्ट एजुकेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी आई से इन द वर्ल्ड. सो यू कुड रियली गेट इनटू दैट इंटर्नशिप. व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग ऑफ जसलीन मैम इंटर्नशिप, सो हमारे जो सीएससी सेंटर्स हैं, दे एक्चुअली कैन बी अ वेरी गुड सोर्स टू गिव इंटर्नशिप फॉर द स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स. ठीक है, कि एज अ इंक्वायरी रिसेप्शन पर बैठे हैं कि किस तरह से आंसर करना है, किस तरह से बात करनी है. एंड देन ऑल्सो वी डू लॉट ऑफ सर्वे, लोकल सर्वे यूजिंग एप्स ऑल्सो. सो अवर वीएलईज कैन रियली प्रोवाइड दिस इंटर्नशिप अपॉर्चुनिटी, दो हफ्ते की, एक महीने की, to the local children in the schools, they could tie up, because internship and a certificate, they can give a letter that this student had did so and so, itne duration ka hamare yahan ye kaam kara. So a huge opportunity, I think, when you were talking about that, it clicked my mind that our CSE centers, they can become a very, very good source for providing internship to the students in rural India. Because rural India ke unko corporates nahi milenge jahan pe wo jaake internship kar sakte hain. Right.
So Dr. Piyush, in that also I'd like to add one more thing, that yeah, definitely CSE academies make for great internship, bahut hi achhi learning opportunity for students. At the same time, I would also like to tell them ki aaj ki date mein internships are not limited to physically going somewhere. Hai na? There are so many online platforms like Online Sherpa, which gives you virtual internships, and these internships are offered by some of the best companies in the world, jisme bachchon ko apni creativity dikhane ka itni achhi opportunity milti hai, alag alag social development pe, finance pe, human resources pe, marketing pe, alag alag online internships are available, jo ghar se baithke karne. In fact, jitne bachche mujhe lagta hai CSE academies tak aate hain, they can use the CSE academies to do their virtual internships and get certification, and they're highly valued certification with a lot of learning value.
Okay.
So I think apart from giving them an opportunity, they can also help them go ahead and do a lot of these virtual internships.
Right, right. So Government of India, some of the schemes where we are also involved as CSE, the Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, PMKVY, where I think more than around 1 crore candidates have been trained till now. And apart from that, the prior learning assessment certification also where we are involved. So Government of India today has a lot of schemes. And recently, I think day before yesterday only, I saw in the newspaper, jo AICT, they have launched an initiative called Karma, where they are talking of overcoming the skills and the scarcity of the skilled manpower in job, and also upskilling those who are already in job. So AICT bhi apna initiative kar raha hai. CBSE is also doing its initiative. And of course, National Education Policy, as all of you have also really talked about, it's talking about holistic education basically, which includes vocational education. And they specifically say vocational education from preschool to 12th, right? So the clarity of and importance of vocational education is becoming very, very good. And as we started the vocational courses earlier, used to be thought about ki jo bachche padh nahi sakte unko ye vocational courses mein dal do, but today that is no longer, wo purani thought hai, that is no longer existing. Today you have to undergo these vocational courses, vocational education, to upskill your readiness for jobs or for getting into it as an entrepreneur, right? So thank you very much. I think it has been, we can continue, and there are so many things we can talk about this particular area. And
Dr. Piyush, I just want to let the audience know that I have posted some websites on the chat box, and these are links to the national skill development bodies that are there, like you mentioned, the Pradhan Mantri, Kaushal, organization Kaushal Vikas Yojana, and all these websites, which are official websites. And to the benefit of the people who are assisting the students, I think these are great forums to go and check out what options are there.
I'll just add a question tha DCA course ke. So Diploma in Computer Application. So this is also available through CSE Academy today. It is a one-year program, a diploma program, and it includes various courses from the IIT Bombay curriculum, right, which is approved under AICT. So all those courses are part of the Diploma in Computer Application bundle, and they can be offered through CSE Academy centers who have registered themselves under the spoken tutorial service of CSE Academy. So that was all, I think, from our side, and I'll hand over to Vivek for the closing part.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, Dakshani ma'am, Jasleen ma'am. This was a very informative, very interactive, and very, very wonderful session for all of us. Even there were many new things which we didn't know, so it was useful for us even. And thank you all the academy centers, those who took time to take part in this session. And we are excited to see the questions, the way you have been participating in the session. Hope to have more sessions under the career guidance cell of CSE Academy. Every Friday we try to do it. So once we finalize the next session, we'll share the details. Keep updated yourself. We'll share, we'll email, we'll send the flyer. And as Dr. Piyush Gupta sir has announced, we are going to launch very soon an online platform for career guidance and counseling, which would be one-to-one counseling. So very soon, we are going to make it live. So thank you once again, all the guest speakers, for your valuable time and making this happen. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone. Have a good day. Take care.
Thank you.